the captain said. His mouth was cruel, his face was red. To the wall! What have you done?
Oh, you are brave. If you are hungry, then you eat. You do not wish to be a slave, nor to be pulled down by defeat. All this is right and manly, too. But if you kill me, oh, my friend, you'll be a beast caged in a zoo. Do you want to be like them? Do you understand my logic? Well, long live the Republic!
A young woman dressed in silk runs into the street, fires into the air with a revolver, and says,
"Shoot me at once!"
She's about to be bound and taken to Versailles, but
save me the trouble of the journey!
What have you done?
Oh, shoot me dead, a soldier drunk and badly kept. He shot my father in the head, and my crime is that I wept!
Two soldiers apprehend an old woman, and she screams, "I had two sons, they were killed at the front. I had two more sons, they were killed at the gates. And my husband died at this barricade. So do what you want with me."
What have you done?
"I was a nurse, I never fought, but made my way and healed for better and for worse. Communard and Versailles.
I am called Berthold, and I am 12 years old.
The general orders that you are to be shot on your knees. As you die, you will say, 'Long live the army of Versailles!'"
"You dirty slob, quick order me to be undone. Already I have done the job with my little gun. With one shot, you see the moon. And with two, long live the commune!"
Oh, you are brave. If you are hungry,
oh,
then you
eat. Dead.
You do not wish to be a slave, or to be pulled down by the feet. All this is right and manly, too. But if you kill me,